Candid Sports.
Welcome to Candid Sports Week 9 Top 15 College Football Recap. Top 25 recaps are needed for the beginning of the season. By Week 9, little chance a team outside the top 15 is getting into the playoffs. With the possible exception of number 21, South Florida. That was before falling to Houston 56-37 on Saturday. No, not really. Even if USF had run the table and won the American Athletic Conference, an appearance in the college football playoff was unlikely. Ask UCF. The Bulls gave up 684 total yards in the loss to Houston. Charlie Strong was a defensive coordinator before becoming a head coach, right? Only four teams remain undefeated in college football. If it remains that way, the College Football Playoff Committee will have an easy job. The committee never has an easy job. Number 2 Clemson hands FSU its worst home loss ever. No Kelly Bryant at quarterback? No problem. Trevor Lawrence throws for four touchdown passes in the win. Dabo Swinney has Clemson starting to roll. Maybe the only possible team to challenge Alabama. Number 3 Notre Dame, with victories against Michigan, Stanford, and Virginia Tech. Notre Dame took on rival Navy, doubling up the midshipmen 44-22, keeping their undefeated season and playoff hopes alive. Number 6 Texas, recovered from the Week 1 loss to Maryland to win 6 straight, including beating Oklahoma. Taking on Big 12 rival Oklahoma State in Week 9 and loses 38-35. And now needs a lot of help to keep any hopes of a playoff berth alive. Basically, it's over. So if Florida beat LSU, and LSU beat Georgia, Florida should beat Georgia. Not so much. For 3 minutes and 2 seconds, number 9 Florida did have a 14-13 lead in the third quarter, before eventually losing to Georgia 36-17, setting up number 7 Georgia to be on everyone's first two teams out of the playoff list. Number 8 Oklahoma cruises to a 51-14 victory over K-State, like they should. Kyle Murray goes for 352 yards and 3 touchdowns, keeping himself somewhat relevant in the Heisman watch. Number 12 Kentucky beats Missouri 15-14 on the final play of the game. The Wildcats entered the fourth quarter trailing the Tigers 14-3 before rallying for the win, setting up a showdown in Lexington with the Bulldogs next week for the SEC East Division Championship in football. Who had the Georgia-Kentucky game the biggest SEC East game of the year? Number 13 West Virginia keeps hope alive for a Big 12 title, cruising to a 58-14 win over Baylor. With the Gators losing and the pollsters' apparent dislike of UCF, maybe West Virginia gets back into the top 10. First place is up for grabs in the Pac-12 North, with number 14 Washington State taking on number 24 Stanford. Washington State comes into the game 3-1 in the Pac-12, its lone loss to a 4-4 USC team. Yeah, that's a bad loss. The Cougars take care of business with a 41-38 win over Stanford, and are now the best team in the state of Washington? Because number 15 Washington fell to Cal in a defensive game 12-10. So basically, the last time we will be discussing Washington during the top 15 wrap-up, until they play a top 15 opponent. Falling to 6-3 overall, 4-2 in the Pac-12. Teams on bye weeks this week, number 1 Alabama, number 4 LSU, number 5 Michigan, number 10 UCF, number 11 Ohio State. So thank you for listening to Candid Sports Week 9 Top 15 College Football Recap. Be sure to check out the Candid Sports Facebook page and the Candid Sports YouTube channel. And if you enjoy our videos, subscribe.